Yeah, I mean, we had two injuries right before kick-off, so obviously that's two blows to two key players. And but I thought actually played very well. A couple of guys that stepped up and played a lot of minutes that haven't been playing. I thought they played very well. Gary Wheaton played very well coming on, where probably hasn't been happy with his playing time, but he got an opportunity today, and I think he played very well. And I thought when he was on the ball, I thought we looked very good as a team. Created a lot more chances second half than first half, which obviously showed as the game grew on, we gathered the momentum. When they went down to 10 men, we probably panicked a little bit and forced the play a little bit too much. And again, that comes with maybe immaturity with a lot of freshmen playing, you know, the first college game. So hopefully we get better from that and go again on Sunday.